king and queen, to watch the march past of the fascist army. And the fascist army also includes the women. It's the greatest military parade that Rome has ever seen.
Past of military units. The occasion was Veterans Day, and 150,000 men from all parts of the country took part. Famous Italian regiments were represented, saluting their president in traditional manner, and mechanized units joined in a tribute to the veterans of many campaigns.